is that? We love our next guests for the music they make and for the stars they help make on American Idol, now entering its 20th season, and we are so happy to have them here with us live here in Times Square. Please welcome Lionel Richie, Luke Bryan.
All right.
And we'll get to Katie. Katie's going to, she's going to pop in just a moment.
Join us.
Yeah.
We're in New York City.
Thank you.
You know,
because you've been in Las Vegas, so I don't know how you've been surviving, but.
Well, I need a little humidity, and y'all got more humidity than Las Vegas. But it's good to be back. I mean, I guess it's been quite a while since we've been in the city.
It's been forever. I must
Certainly
tell you.
A minute since we've been
here. Yeah.
Can we say congratulations to you, Lionel Richie, being nominated to be in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame?
Well, all I just wanted to be was alive and in living color. That's all the most important thing. No, it's what an honor. And I tell you, I've been kind of waiting for this one. This is one of those big ones that goes, bing, I'm in the business, you know? Mm-hmm. It's really great.
Well, in the business and still doing your thing, and you guys are doing your thing hosting this show. You've been judging together for 5 years. I'll never forget the first time you came here. You left, and we all said the chemistry is incredible between all three of you. And so how had the chemistry changed, if it has, in that time?
I think it's gotten better.
Yeah.
Honestly, it's gotten better because now, I mean, when we first got in, Luke didn't know Katie. I knew Luke. But I was wondering whether that little chemistry was going to work. Honestly, 15 seconds after they met, they were old friends. But over the years now, it is we trust each other to the point of we kind of know what we're thinking, which each other's where we're going with this. And then we're finding talent where we can challenge ourselves because we now play with, that was great for last year, but it's not great for this year. We bump it up a little bit, keep it going.
Yeah, the more comfortable we get, we know how we can, how far we can take joking with one another. I think the fans at home really just, you know, they want to see us having fun. They want to feel that we're enjoying the moment, too. I mean, if we're out there and we're not putting out the vibes of I mean, it's so fun sitting at that judging table because you never know if the next Jennifer Hudson's going to walk in or the next Carrie Underwood. So it's like, I mean, we got to be on our game.
I mean, think about that. What you're saying, Jennifer Hudson was thrown off at number 9.
Right.
So it's not about one. What we try to tell these kids is it's not about any numbers. You can make a career once you get to 20. from 20 on, you've got a shot at this.
But what we
have to do is navigate the, we want to not be that visible because it's all about them, but at the same time, it's our job to make them comfortable.
Yeah.
Because when you see a kid's trying to sing and her face is like this and her hands like this, we know what that's all about because we've been there before. Been there. So we don't want to scare them to death. You know?
Let's give everybody a sneak peek.
To bring back that's been gone, but used to be mine.
Wow.
So that's an indication that we found the barbecue sauce. That's very clear. We know where that's going.
Yes. I think we got Katie with us now. Katie, can you hear us?
What? Hey,
Katie,
hey.
How would you describe the talent this season?
Well, it's the 20th season, and usually that means platinum in a marriage. So it's definitely platinum talent. And I think, you know, we've been together as judges for now 5 seasons, and I think our bar is just getting higher and higher, and our standard, and we might be jaded. but I think also a lot of truly talented singer-songwriter artist people are coming in and trusting us now. So I would say American Idol is like the cream of the crop now.
Wow. Say platinum. Isn't there a platinum ticket?
Yes, so what we did to honor the 20th season is in each city, whoever we figured or whoever we decided figured whoever we decided
that was real country
whoever we decided was kind of the shining star of that audition, mm-hmm. we gave them a platinum ticket, and when they got to Hollywood, they got to
sit
back one of the rounds and strategize, and it was a really neat kind of plot twist this season because it made us really concentrate on who we thought won each city of the audition process.
But it's so funny, when you give the platinum ticket, all of a sudden you realize that's a pass, but at the same time, the kid is now in trouble because he gets to watch, or she gets to watch, the competition, and at some point you get scared to death because maybe I can't live up to that. So it's a pass, but it's not a complete giveaway.
And then we've inadvertently been a little tougher on our platinum ticket holders because they showcase. I mean, they showed out in auditions, and then sometimes I have a bad audition, and we're being a little more critical with them. So,
and we want to get a little glimpse into how it's going there with the audition. Maybe a little bit critical of you all. Want you to be critical of yourself. We're gonna play a little game. You have paddles with the faces of every judge. If this fits you, vote for yourself. So here we go.
All right,
gonna play a little game. Who is the toughest judge?
Ooh.
Katie?
Oh.
Ooh. Okay, Katie, you seem to win that round. Why are you so tough? Why are you so tough?
Because the real world is tough. I wouldn't say that we are unfair or we are mean. I would say that we are firm and fair, and we give constructive criticism because we only want them to grow in a very short amount of time.
All right, so we got to be quick on these. Okay, the judge that cries the most.
That's good.
Right. Now, with that, all right, last one. Who is the judge who wants to give everyone a platinum ticket? You know what? You cry and you want to get a platinum ticket.
Honestly.
What was that? What'd you say?
I said the nicest guy you'll ever meet.
Yep. Aww. I like that. What it is my heart goes out because what happens a lot of times, I know how much they want it. I know how badly they want it. I've been there before. But at the same time, you know you have to say no. And that part kind of gets me because the dad comes out in me. Yeah. So I've now developed that line called Papa Lionel, which I don't know whether I'm happy about or not, but that's the way I feel about some of these kids because I want so much for them to win.
Yeah. It is great to have you all back. Thanks for coming.
Thanks.
Thank you.
So good to see you guys.
Thanks for having us.
20th season of American Idol premieres Sunday night at 8 Eastern right here on ABC. And coming up, surprise for...